I'm gonna lie on my back and you put your fingers down my mouth, right?
No.
No, do it right. Like, I'm gonna do a Jimi Hendrix. I'm gonna be sick in my sleep. I try to do it proper, but get coming up a cropper. I need some pipe, I think I ram rate happy shopper. I haven't got a car, so I use a space hopper. Bounce it to the window, cut my head, showstopper. I want 100 fans, 200 teeny poppers. I want police protection from 87 coppers. I wanna go gold, even better platinum. If you wanna be a star, you gotta kill yourself, man. It's a truth, step back, take a look around. Elvis is dead for being fat 500 pounds. Kurt Cobain's rich as fuck, he's buried in the ground. Jimi Hendrix and his amp still ain't making no sound. Michael Hutchins is one of them too. Made 100 million quid dying whacking on the loo. S-U-I-C-I-D-E. It might be messy, but it's money for free.
Suicide is painless, or so it has been said. I couldn't kill myself, but I'd be better off dead. So I took a deep breath, put a gun against my head, pulled the trigger, click, should've been eating lead. But I wasn't, I was naked in John Frost Square. Mothers and pushchairs stopped and stared. For this situation, I was quite unprepared. Tried suicide to be famous, but nobody cared.
Committing suicide to enhance my career. It worked for Biggie and Tupac Shakur. Jesus was nailed up to some wood 2,000 years later and book sales are still good. I heard in a song, suicide is painless, and it's 80% sure to make you famous. Wanking with a bag on your head tied to a door. That bloke from NXS, he knew the score.
S-U-I-C-I-D-E. It might be messy, but it's money for free. S-U-I-D-D-C. It might be messy, but it's money for free.
I gotta kill myself, I gotta do it quick. John ain't whistle slightly, but snoring ass stick. I keep taking all this coke to make me die. Doing more drugs than he making fucking ICI. It's the best way to go, don't think me dull. I'm not gonna fall off the roof like the flared rod hull. We want people to sing all our songs. And the nuns ate St. Joseph's, rapping along, smoking bongs. We wanna be remembered when we're 6 feet under. For hip hop and not robins, fucking beatings or plunder. At the moment I'm not dead like David Campese. Double platinum means you gotta be pushing up daisies. Dad's Sammy's all dead, every last one. But the cunts are still going on BBC One. Yeah, that's right, I smoked rum from Wales. Suicide's a good idea to improve vinyl sales.
It's useless, it's crap, I'll never be in the sun. How can I be a pop star when I can't buy a gun? Jimmy Morrison overdosed in a bath. I know, I hang myself with my scarf tied to the stairs, dangling by my neck. The cord length, I forgot to check. Stuck there for a week, unable to shriek. The landlord found me and he called me a freak. He cut me down and started to laugh. If you're dead next week, give me your autograph. You know I thanked him, returned to my room. The new plan is to go out with a boom to the station with a petrol can. £5 please, I say to the man. All set up and ready to burn. The wheel on my lighter just won't turn.
Suicide is a suicide.
Proven fact, man, if you're dead, you'll sell more. That drummer from Def Leppard, his arm has made 30 times more than he has.
You know what, Elvis? He's dead famous now, he's dead. And his face more famous now, like he's dead, like, you know, that's what it's all about, like.
Fucking simple economics.
Right, and Bob, man, he's dead, but he's not, man, cause he was on the TV last night, man. Still lying to me, man.
I thought I was having a go at an overdose, but I don't think you're overdosing Beecham's Flu Plus.
I think one of the blokes out of Dad's arm, he's still alive. I think he's bumming Martin in EastEnders, isn't
he? I'll get the ropes, and we tie him to the walls, and we'll all jump off at the same time and pick our necks, and we'll make at least 13 quid, and who knows, we'll be famous like fucking Gandhi or like a bloke of that sex film we've seen.